In early American history, you know, the girls didn't really go to school, but if they did go to school, they went to these academies where they would learn needlework, they would do their samplers. This was made by Emeline Robinson, and she ran a school for girls. And she happened to marry a man who already had a child. And so she made this for her stepdaughter, Mary F. Kelley. And it was just something that came out of her idea. She taught the girls watercolor. And there are about five other boxes like this, but this is the only one by the teacher. You can tell the different styles. The others are by the students. And so we think that that would be Emeline and the husband, the man and the woman. And then you needed boxes because you didn't have safes in your house. You had a box and you had a lock on it for whatever. You need valuables, jewelry, spices, whatever people wanted to lock up. So this is just a loving thing that she made with a lock on it for her daughter. And I just think it's significant because it was a teacher who opened a school for girls, and there weren't that many of them. You could count on two hands.